But now I live long enough to understand the unmerited favor God.